Melisende, Queen of Jerusalem, reigned from 1131 until 1161. William of Tyre said, for 30 years and more during the lifetime of her husband, as well as afterwards in the reign of her son, Melisende had governed the kingdom with strength. Her rule had been wise and judicious.